amazing innovations in fiber. Fiber to easily install, even at a medieval castle, or fiber for sensing to detect intruders on your property, whether it's an airport or whether it's a train, railway station, but also fiber for AI. Now, let's dive in and start with the medieval castle. A medieval castle, you can imagine how hard it is to get fast internet in such a castle. Wi-Fi is hard, thick walls, and many different compartments, hardly possible. So then you can, of course, drill cables, but in a medieval castle, you're not allowed to drill. Why not? Because it's protected property, of course. So how can you fix this? There's some amazing innovation, which is called fiber. It is very strong. It can hold up to 6 bottles of water even. But not only that, you can just stick it to the wall. I can even install it. Just stick it here to the stairs. Nobody sees it. It's invisible. It's strong. And it's super, super fast. Multiple gigabytes, depending, of course, on the hardware, the amount of gigabytes you can transfer through the wired cable. Why is this so important? Also, for example, with fire. If some parts there is fire, it doesn't even melt. Amazing innovations to give fast internet everywhere with the help of fiber. But fiber has a lot more. Fiber is also possible for sensing. And this is maybe I need to explain a little bit more, because sensing is an application which is truly amazing. Sensing makes it possible to, for example, detect whether you have an intruder at your fence. You can imagine a fence either at an airport or at a railway. And at a railway or an airport, you have many false alarms on a daily basis where they protect the space. It can be a bird, it can be the rain, it can be the snow, but sometimes there is an intruder and you want to know whether somebody tries to access your property. You can install a fiber cable at the fence, and the fence can detect whether it's a person, whether it's a bird, whether it's the wind, whether it's the snow. So fiber detects very accurately exactly the position where something is going on, and it can be combined, for example, with other sensors like a camera. So if there's a bird sitting over here, the camera can switch on and you can detect and see that it's a bird. So basically it's a false alarm. And at airports, there's hundreds of false alarms per day. So you can imagine how much time it will save you if you can detect exactly what's going on at your fence. And of course, it's not only an airport, it's your own property. There's many different type of applications where you can use sensing. As well, if you have the fiber cables, you can combine it with your cameras. And because you have the fast internet, you can analyze all the images and all the recordings in real time, automatically with AI. So it can detect whether it's this bird or whether it's an intruder and whether you need to take action. If an intruder is so smart and he thinks, okay, I'm going to cut the wire, you know exactly where it's cut and you can immediately detect it, so you can take action with your security to protect your space. Amazing innovations, but I think there's one more, and that's AI. Everybody knows AI is the future, but AI needs data, tons of data. And how to transfer all this data to apply it most of the time in the cloud and have it used by AI. What does it mean? And especially, what does it mean for ISPs? ISPs need to take care that they provide enough bandwidth at low latency for, on one hand, the mobile antennas, for the homes, for the businesses. And with AI, the amount of data that will be transferred will tremendously increase in the coming years. And fiber basically is here the answer. Why? Because it can have a connection per wavelength of 1.6 terabytes. And there are multiple wavelengths possible per cable. So to supply the demand basically that companies are going to need, that individuals are going to need in the coming time, as an ISP, you need to change to fiber and make it accessible with tons of data up to multiple wavelengths of 1.6 terabytes. But it's also not the volume and the bandwidth. It's of course always also the uptime. The uptime now is most of the time 5 nines, And this can be increased to 6 nines even with uptime. So you increase your quality next to the bandwidth, and of course you reduce the latency substantially to run all different kinds of applications, whether you are in the home, whether you are at the office, at your factory, but also even for your mobile antennas, your 5G antennas, fiber can supply all the data back and forth for your antennas. So it's to the home, to the business, and to the mobile. Thank you for watching here from Huawei Connect with all these amazing innovations with fiber. And we're looking forward to seeing you next time here from Paris. Thanks. See you.